I have been so excited about making conch ever since I went down and met with my friend on the beach. So today I'm going to make a phenomenal conch water. I'm going to head to the beach and I'm looking forward to it. So just come with me. We're going to travel to the beach and make this amazing conch water.
I've arrived at the beach and I am looking forward to making this conch water, so I'm going to go ahead and get my conch cooking. I'm also going to go ahead and get my vegetables all prepped and get ready to show you how to make a wonderful conch water.
here now has been boiling, and I'm gonna taste and see. It's nice and tender. I'm gonna add another carrot. Lotus cocoa. So let this cook up for a few minutes, and then after the carrots have cooked out, I'm gonna go ahead and add everything else to the dish, and that should complete the dish. Let me just get some fresh foil to cover this. Great, so this is boiling really wonderful. I have the carrots already inside here, so I'm now going to add the green bell pepper. I'm gonna add the cabbage, which is okras. I love the slime okras give. Just gonna stir this all up. Now it's dynamic. And what I'm gonna do as well, I'm gonna add some more water and some salt and pepper. Cover it. And I would say within about 10 minutes, this conch water should be finished. It looks dynamic, doesn't it? It looks so delicious. That's it. And I think that's it really in cabbage. And then of course I seasoned it with salt and pepper. So you know, they say the proof is in the pudding. So we're gonna taste this now. Wow, and just get some, all this goodness. Wow, look at that. That's so delicious. I just wanna get a lot of that conch. And this is actually my supper tonight. Wow, look at that. That is so good. So let's just taste this now. This looks so good. I just want it. And it's almost like a consomme. I'm gonna just bring it and rest it right here. Let's see if you can get it. Just taste this. Wow, look at that. And this is the conch water, so rich. This is so delicious. And it kind of literally melts in my mouth. And the okras give this kind of sliminess to the dish. The carrots are cooked perfect. And this evening is a bit gloomy, but it's a perfect soup for an evening like this here. This conch water is amazing. It's just, wow. And I have the conch right next to me as well. So this conch came from this conch right here. This is a conch shell right here. That's delicious. That's awesome. And I like as well too that the conch, although it's really tender, it still has a slight crunch to it that makes it, you know, something, you know, it gives this kind of texture to the dish. This is so good.
Well, I had an amazing time at the beach making the conch water, and I really hope you learned as well how to make the conch water. It's very, very simple, as you can see. The longest process really was cooking the conch. And again, if you want, you can purchase a pressure cooker and you can cook your conch a lot faster. But it was great, it tasted fantastic, amazing. It's memorable, I wish I could eat it again, but it was wonderful. So if you've enjoyed watching this show and also learning how to make a conch, just click like, subscribe. Again, I'm John Hazard, and for me, it's all about food.